My trailer broke down.
At about 3 a.m., our trailer breaks down.
Yeah.
Bearing sparks fly, pull over. We're in the middle of nowhere. We have no cell phone service and nothing. So we look up to the heavens and we think, oh, that's beautiful. And then we think, okay, what do we do? So we left both guitarists, actually. We left them in the middle of nowhere. No lights, no anything. So there's bugs attacking them as we leave and drive away. And we have to drive about 45 minutes or so to get service on our phones, to call the AAA, to come back and pick up our trailer, etc., etc. We finished at about noon today, and we have an 8-hour drive or more here. Our GPS told us we could not do it. Our GPS said it could not be done. But our bassist Wolf said, yes, it can be done.
Yeah. So,
take that, technology. So it was GPS versus beard face. And as usual, the woodland creature
prevails.
Ask Veronica, she might have a Kleenex.
Do you have any Kleenex?
So we'd like to thank the glorious almighty Showdown for playing
so that
we could get here and
have a good time to set up
and do some things, and everyone else that had to shift some stuff around so that
we could play.
Thank you so much for being here, Seth. Thank you so much for hanging out. I can't guarantee you what's going to happen.
Oh,
if you've ever seen us before, I can never guarantee you what's going to happen. Welcome to the Chariot.
I don't have any Veronica. Veronica, I don't have any. I don't have any clinic. There is none. I took it all out.
Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, this song is called Back to Back.